We're joined now by Josh Danzig, publisher of Wordnet Magazine, discussing this week's six picks for your weekend entertainment. Up first, of course, it's festival season. You can't do that without Jazz Fest.
That's right. The big Jazz and Heritage Festival is coming back to the fairgrounds. Should be a fantastic first weekend out there. You're going to have all kinds of great headliners, such as Tony Bennett with Lady Gaga, The Who, Jimmy Buffett, and others. Of course, lots of fantastic food that a lot of people just go out there to eat. You can get a full preview of this first weekend in the current issue of Where You At, or you can watch WDSU all weekend to see my special Jazz Fest picks.
Up next, we've got NOLA Navy Week.
This is a fantastic event that's coming back every year. Navy ships from the United States as well as Canada and Great Britain are going to be parked up along the banks of the Mississippi River, stretching from the ports in the CBD all the way down to the Marigny. They're going to be open all weekend long for tours and exploration. There's also going to be Navy band concerts, cook-offs with the chefs from the boats, and much more. You can visit their website, NOLANavyWeek.com, for more details.
And third, we have Shamar Fest.
This is a wonderful festival. It's going on over at the Shamrock on Carrollton Avenue. It's Shamar Allen with special guests doing a special Jazz Fest concert. He's going to have multiple brass bands there, including the Hot 8, the Free Agents, and more. Cover is only $10. And it's a great excuse to check out the Shamrock Bar and Grill, which has the largest selection of adult bar games in the city.
And here are the rest of our Where You At magazine six picks. We've got the Zurich Classic going on, also Toro Synagogue, Jazz Fest, Shabbat, and Metermen live at the Joy Theater. So if you want to find out more about these events, you can log on to our website, WDSU.com, or pick up this month's edition of Where You At magazine. Josh Danzig, publisher of Where You At, thanks so much for joining us.